have breaking news from the South Park Mall. In an effort to make sure everyone is prepared, the mall has decided to push Black Friday by 1 week. The genius idea was proposed by George R.R. Martin, who also suggested, "F*** it, let's push Thanksgiving to December 3rd. For pushing the date, the mall is now reducing Black Friday prices to 96% off to the first 100 people inside the mall. This is going to be a f***ing bloodbath, Tom. There will be medical tents, ambulances, face painting. No doubt a lot of people you know and love are going to die.
Wiener party, party salty, wiener party. Wiener.
Next,
we are officially on the same insurance.
Finally, there's healthcare for all.
I'm going to get a ruby filling and a fang for apples.
All new Key and Peele, coming up next.
I'm going to get my voice loudened so I can talk to birds.